Funfair, we gotta have King Quality. He won the Battle Royal.
What else I loved about the Battle Royal?
What?
Did anyone else feel sparks flying when the two Steves met up in there?
I saw it. I mean,
they looked like they liked each other a lot, huh?
Chemistry.
Maybe I do some fan art of them, huh? Maybe we draw them together.
Oh, I see what you're saying. A little Craig and Tweak action.
That's
a big heart. I think I know what we're getting at here.
Yes.
I think I know what we're getting at. We want to put the two Steves, Steve and Adja, the likable guy.
Yeah.
Steve Somerset, the regular sweater vest guy.
Yeah.
And put them together.
Yes.
And just mash them together over and over.
The two Steves, Steve and Steve, in a tag team.
What a great way to start off a relationship.
Oh, it's a great beginning.
Bro. Oh, Tumblr's favorite match.
All right, how about the next match?
What is it?
Our good friend.
Who?
Alex Reynolds.
I like him.
That's right. Yeah, look, he needs a match.
Mm-hmm.
And he's one of my mentors. He's one of my trainers. I think he deserves a really good match.
He was really nice to us.
He was very nice to us.
You know what?
Right.
You know what? Alex Reynolds versus Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Guys, I've already spent so much money on this show.
Okay. I got another one.
Okay.
Alex Reynolds versus The Rock!
The Rock!
Good idea. Like, super sweet idea. It's even more expensive than Stone Cold.
Though. You wanted us to give him a good match.
But, Think more disgusting.
I think I know what you're thinking.
That same guy
who lied on the internet and said we made him the meditation master?
Yes. Of course we're talking about Harry Zen. Good old Harry Ball Z. Let's lock that down. Alex Reynolds voices Harry Zen.
Yeah, he's gonna kill him.
Alex is gonna kill him.